Hi, I'm Susan Deal. Welcome to EquestrianCoach.com. Today's topic is working on a rider's position. When starting riders, I like the stirrup to hit at or a little bit above the rider's ankle. And are your hands as wide as his mouth? Good job. All right, look at me. How many fingers? Are you sure? Good. Keep looking. Okay, good. Now, I want you to look straight between his ears. Bend your elbows. All right, you ready to walk? Sit down. Look at that. Good.